Hey guys, BigNate84 here. Since I uploaded my first tutorial about how to install CHDK, I've been getting some questions about how to work with RAW files. In this video, I'll show you my first attempt at shooting in RAW with a side-by-side comparison of JPEGs versus unedited RAW DNG files. I will also explain how I did it, because there are a few menu settings you'll need to know if you're using CHDK. The most important thing is enabling DNG, digital negative formatting, so that you can work with your RAW files when you import them into a photo editing program. I got this question on January 3rd, 2012 from Bagfish23. Yo, Big Nate, I loaded CHDK on my A720IS, shot some RAW, but I get unknown prompts on CS5 and Lightroom 3. What's the easiest conversion and how? That's a great question. I'm glad you asked. I had the same problem shooting in RAW with CHDK the first time around. I'll bet you're not enabling DNG formatting. Step 1. Fire up CHDK. I prefer the firmware update method. Tap the Alt button, tap the Menu button, and navigate to the RAW parameters. Step 2. Enable Save RAW. Just hit the left or right directional buttons until there is a dot between the brackets. Yeah, there you go. Get that little dot showing up there. Step 3. Create your bad pixel bin. This is a crucial part of setting up your camera so that you can shoot in RAW. Don't worry, your camera will freak out for about 40 seconds while it's creating this bad pixel bin. It'll take two pictures, but don't worry, it's all part of the process. Step 4, navigate back to the RAW parameters menu, and now you can enable DNG formatting. Most photo editing applications should recognize this file type. It worked for me using the preview application and aperture application on my Mac. I think it should work with CS5 and Lightroom 3, but I can't verify that because I don't have those programs, so drop me a line and let me know if it worked. Alright, let's take a look at the side-by-side results. Now, keep in mind that these pictures were taken at exactly the same time, they were just processed differently. The RAW file obviously has more color information. The JPEG looks like it has been automatically cropped, while the RAW picture has a wider viewing angle. You can actually see the inside of the lens in the corners of the pictures. It's probably due to the fact that CHDK is a hack, and the camera was not designed for this. I'd love some feedback from some professionals who shoot in RAW. For anyone who's interested, here are the details. Camera, Canon SX30IS, focal length 4.3, f-number 2.7, exposure time 8 seconds for the first shot, and all others were 15 seconds. ISO speed 80. File size. The RAW was about 20 megabytes, and each JPEG was about 2 megabytes. If you want to learn more about the pros and cons of shooting in RAW versus JPEG, here are some informative rants on the topic, coincidentally by guys who both have froze. One by Jared Poland, Frono's Photo, and the other by Sammy's Camera, It's All Gravy, Baby. For more information on CHDK, check out chdk.wikia.com. I'm BigNate84. Thank you for watching.